The study aims to enhance the civic knowledge and practices of people with disabilities through training and evaluation, while exploring the role of disability advocacy organizations in promoting their inclusion and participation in civic society using both qualitative and quantitative data.
This article was authored by Sarah Parker Harris, Randall Owen, and Cindy DeRuiter.